for Kickflip Day. Guys, we're doing kickflips. We're doing kickflip challenges. I'm Eric Koston.
Are you Eric Koston?
Not really, because this guy said it doesn't mean that's my name. My name is Eric Koston, like Boston with a K. We're gonna do some kickflip challenges. And I have great friends here, really key players on Skate Mental, Jake Anderson, Dan Plunkett, T Huff. I denied Mason, but Mason, he rides for real instead. And Malto, maybe. Might put him on the team, but we're thinking about it. There's a lot of no Malto manual shit, no Malto. But we're here, gonna do some kickflips. First up, we are gonna do the worst kickflip. Because that's how you warm up. You usually do your worst kickflips when you warm up, so we're gonna warm up. Here's that where one. Jake's competitive juices come out. Jake might win this. And Malto is just not known for kickflips, so he's perfect for this challenge.
Oh my God.
That was like too clean. Even when Dan tries to not do it good, he's still good. That was really bad. Here comes your daddy. Look at daddy. Oh, look at daddy. Oh, heel clicker. That was insane. Okay, so far Tony's in the lead. Mason has gone viral with that one right there. Right now, I think Tony, because he did the magic, the pixie dust heel click.
Oh.
Malto left his tail on the ground.
That's just a kickflip shift.
He might have taken Mason out with that. So it's Malto in second. I don't know. Do you like heel click? He did a heel clicker. Comes Jock Anderson.
I think Jake won.
Jake is in the lead right here.
I still think Jake's was better if we're going the worst. Jake's was the best worst one.
Jake has the suckiest kickflip. He sucks at him.
I've been working on the suck.
Yeah, he sucks. Oh my God. Jake's at the worst kickflip?
Thank you.
Hell yeah.
What's next?
Thanks. Hey, thanks, brother.
Fuck yeah. That sucked.
Eric, my son.